So Joab and the people who were with him drew near before the Syrians for battle, and they fled before him.